In this video, I'm going to teach you how to pair Razer Blackshark V2 Hyperspeed on PC, phone, Xbox, PlayStation 4, and PlayStation 5. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The Razer Blackshark V2 Hyperspeed is a headset primarily designed to be used wirelessly, so you will be able to choose from one of two main ways to connect to any platform. The main focus of this headset is to be used over Bluetooth. However, they also include a wireless dongle if you prefer to use that instead for potentially lower latency. So to start, make sure that the headset is sufficiently charged. You will be able to charge it by plugging it into any suitable USB power source with the provided USB to USB-C cable. So plug it in, and once you believe that it is sufficiently charged, you will be able to connect it in one of the two ways that I mentioned. If you want to use the wireless dongle, all that you have to do is plug the dongle to any suitable USB port. So you will be able to plug it in and power on the headset. As soon as you put the headset in close proximity with the wireless dongle connected to any USB source on your platform, you will be able to use it. So it is automatically going to pair itself up with the dongle. Alternatively, if you prefer to use Bluetooth, you will be able to use the mode switch, so press and hold the Razer Smart Switch or the equalizer button, as you can see highlighted here, for a few seconds, and this will activate pairing mode. Once you see the LED flash indicating that it is ready to be paired, you will be able to go over to the Bluetooth devices on any platform. So this can be any mobile device, for example, any sort of console, PC, and you will be able to find the Razer Blackshark V2 Hyperspeed under the list of available devices. Choose it from the list, and immediately upon doing so, you will be able to listen to all of the audio being output through your platform on the headset. You will be able to use the microphone as well, and it is going to work flawlessly. Just make sure that it is sufficiently charged and choose one of the two ways to connect it wirelessly. You can also use it through a wired connection by simply plugging in the USB cable used for charging. I hope I was able to help you on how to pair Razer Blackshark V2 Hyperspeed PC, phone, Xbox, PlayStation 4, and PlayStation 5. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!